Ooh. Okay, that looks kind of cool. I'm gonna hold on to that for now. Let's see, I need to go all the way back where? All the way back here. Okay, so there is no fast travel. Alright. Hint, hint, I'm eating spicy food. Random question. What's that? What's my favorite kind of apple? I guess, I guess Macintosh. Hey, don't be rude. And yes, the game is worth buying. I don't know how to search that trunk. Alright, let's see. I gotta get back, gotta get back. Out of my way, out of my way. Move it. Give me that pipe wrench. Ooh, bastard. At this game. No, I think it's a totally awesome game. Dropkick. Metal parts. I'll take metal parts. Ow! Weapon. Drop that weapon. Yeah, I'm doing secondary missions. Because I hear the main campaign is not that long. I hear the main campaign's like maybe 10 hours long. Where's that pipe that guy had? I swear he had a weapon. wanted that. Yep. Ooh, lock picking. No. No. Try this way. There we go. All right, that's unlocked. What do we get? Let me in. Of course the door's locked. Oh, I didn't know I could search all this. Go out of my way. Oh, crap. Epic fail drop kick. Run. Okay, here we are. You, quartermaster, what do you have for me? Anything good? Cool, I'll take all that. Waypoint, I don't need that anymore. There we go, ride the elevator.
Brain, right?
All right, let's see, sell some stuff here. Gas pipe, cosmetics, coffee. Alright, how much money do I have? 3,566. Claw hammer. Air saw. Lots of good stuff here. What are some tips for streaming? I don't know, just be constant, have a like a what do you want to call it? Like a set streaming schedule, so that way people know when you're on and stuff like that. Like I always do. Like 12:30-ish, 1 o'clock until, let's see what else. Hello, crazy. Molotov. Burning, throwing stars, exploding, throwing stars. What's the game about? Well, right now it's too soon to really say much because I haven't really done much of the campaign yet. I think I did like only a mission or two.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.